Okay, guys, I did a little pyro pickup here. I went down to the store where I got the flat from. And these Zenith Black Cats collaboration crazy strange rockets. Big old 30-something inch rockets. I also picked up, I had a little bit of money that I took with me. They weren't fully stocked the store. They had a few 500 gram cakes, a few artillery shells. Most of the shells were bare. The owner of the store, the woman I talked to, said she's got three full containers of inbound from China, and she said they will be fully stocked. They're going to be coming in the next couple weeks. She said she told me they will be stocked up, half price fireworks. They're going to be stocked up right around the last week of May, the end of May, somewhere in that time frame, give or take. But anyway, they did have a few things. I had a couple bucks. I spent, I think, like $25. You got to keep in mind, they got the, when you buy in Indiana, they had the state tax, which is 6%, and then they had the fireworks tax, which is 6% also. So I think I spent like right around 25, 27. Anyway, I got a few items I'll show you. Just a few small items, nothing big. I got these nice sparklers, 20 inch. These are nice, man. They actually came with I'll show you guys, styrofoam packaging. Look at that, huh? These are the ones that will last about 4 minutes. Yeah, these will last a good 4 minutes. Big old sparklers. But anyway, moving right along. I got some Black Cat snakes. I mean, yeah, I'm an adult. These are especially for kids, but I mean, come on, man. $1.99, six boxes of six, 36 of these glowworms, colored snakes, black snakes. They're all the same. But man, when you light these up, what I'm gonna do is that stump right there, I'm gonna put that in the patio one day, and I'm gonna take every one of these out of the box and stack them all up, all 36 of them, and I'll create one mega snake. I tell you what, man, when you smell that smoke and that sulfur smell, it kind of brings you back to your childhood when you first started lighting pyro off. That's why I like them. Let's see what else we got here in this bag of tricks here. I got, they gave me these two punks here. These are the new ones, man. Look how thick these are. Got these. I got a nice little 12-pack of Screaming Cracklers, or Screaming Dragon, I'm sorry. There's 12 in here. Flammable rocket with report. They pretty much screech and scream up to about 100-125 feet, and then they explode. These are nice, actually nice little rockets. I think I got these demoed on my channel somewhere. You just gotta search for it. Let's see here. Oh yeah, whole brick. Whole big brick of these ground bloom flowers. I love these things, man. 12x6 pieces. These are the world class brand here. These are just a lot of fun, man. Gotta have some pyro leading up to the 4th of July. Got some Blockbuster smoke balls. They had Black Cat, man, but they wanted $10.99 for a whole box. Which a box is six bags of 12, 72 of them. So I just got these Blockbuster ones. They're probably not really that good, but at least I got a little pyro to light off, you know. These are cheap. They're $19.29 per bag. Something like that. Got these zaps. Zip zaps. You guys know what these are. The ones that go up in the air, go zing, zoop, zing. I love them. They're fun. I wish I had a report on them. If these had a report on them, they would be nice. Dollar something. And then last but not least, three big ass smoke tubes. Mammoth smoke. I think my original Mammoth Smoke the video, it's got to be pushing 40,000 views when I did the big collaboration between the Mammoth Smoke Tube and the USA Legend, the Legend brand USA Smoke Fountain. You guys can find it on my channel if you search. Just type in, go to my main channel and on the search function and type in Mammoth Smoke USA Smoke Fountain. It'll come up. I got a lot of views, man. It's a hell of a video. So anyway, yeah, between all this, these nice sparklers and these Zenith Black Cat collaboration rockets here, you know, $25-27 for everything. I think these were like $5.99 plus tax. But I tell you what, that Indiana sales tax, man, it adds up quick, man. I mean, if you think about it, that's 12% tax. You get 6% state, 6% fireworks tax. That's 12%. So pretty much, even if you figured 10% for every dollar you well, it's pretty much, you know, for every $100 you spend, you're basically spending $12 on tax if you want to figure it in that way. And 12%, yeah, it's crazy, but you know, they say the extra tax goes to the fire department and they allow shooting sites and they keep fireworks legal in the state and all that. So I like it. It works. So anyway, guys, the video is getting pretty long. We got a little pyro to play with. You know, nothing big. No cakes or nothing. I mean, they didn't really, like I said, most of the shelves were bare. They just had a few little cheap artillery shells, a few little 200 gram cakes and a bunch of novelty stuff. But like I said, she's got three containers inbound from China right now, and by the end of May they will be fully stocked with, and she says you will like a lot of new Magnus stuff. A lot of new Magnus cakes are coming in, 500 grams. A lot of new effects are coming in with some new cakes, different brands. So it's an exciting time to be a pyro, man. Yeah, with all this new stuff coming in. And that's just one store. They got another store which has better stuff. And I got two other stores that I usually go to. And they got the good stuff. So, but they won't, they're not going to really be open. They're not even going to open until like first, second week of May. So I can only do what I can do, man, you know. So here's just a little bit stuff to satisfy my pyro itch. All pyros get it before the 4th of July, leading up to the 4th of July, last couple months. They got to light something off, so I got a few things to boom boom, and I got all this. Anyway, Yellow Rube out. Hope you guys like it. Give me a big thumbs up. Leave a comment. If you got any questions, let me know. See you guys later.